in this video, I'm gonna unbox and try out this Procaster microphone by Rode. This was a microphone that I wanted to try for a while. So, finally got it. Let's see what we will get here. So, let me show you the box. So, this is how the box looks. Nice thing, 10-year warranty, tailored for voice frequency response. Okay, so this is mainly a podcaster, content creator microphone, and it has internal pop shield, which is good to prevent plosives coming into the microphone. So let's open the box to see what we will get here. Ta-da-ta-ta-da. Okay, we have an extra tape here. Oh. Okay, it comes in a nice bag. We have here a Blue Ring XLR, Blue Ring Quick Start Guide. I don't know what this could be. Let's try to open the bag. Oh, I see. You have this blue ring. If the XLR cable it's a little bit loose, you can put this to make it a little bit tighter, which is nice. So we have here also this instruction manual, a sticker, 10-year warranty. So specifications, dynamic cardioid, frequency range 75 hertz to 18,000 hertz, output impedance 220 ohms. Sensitivity. Okay. There you go. Oh, it's a heavy microphone. Almost 700 grams. Okay. So let's see what we have here. It comes with this nice case. Oh. Okay. We need to press this. And we have here, okay, we have here this adapter, 5/8 to 3/8, depending on the kind of mount you have. Okay, this should be pressed. And this is not working, I don't know why. This is the microphone, and it's really heavy. Okay. It's really heavy, and it looks well built. Like someone said, this seems like a tank. This is metallic too. Made in Australia. Nice, so let me put this here. So I realized how this works. Okay, this is kind of a wing nut, okay, which you need to turn around. Okay, and also you can change the position of this. You just need to put it up, okay, and turn it around. Then when it's in the right position, you just need to release this and it's working. Okay, pretty nice. And even though this is plastic, I think this should be resistant plastic. There you go. I'm gonna put this in the stand, which is also from Rode DS1. Let's put it here. Okay, let me put this a little bit down because it's a little bit high. Oop, 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 oop. I don't know why this is not turning, but I will figure it out. So let me connect an XLR cable. Let me monitor the sound. Ta-ta-ta-ta-da. Okay, let me just, this is the microphone. Okay, so now the sound you're listening is coming from this microphone. I think it sounds pretty nice. Hello everybody, welcome. And it has a pretty nice, the gain, it's around 70% or something, and it has a pretty nice sound, embodied sound. This is a dynamic microphone cardioid, so let me see if it's working properly. If I speak, oh my god, whoa, whoa, what is this? Yeah, oh, so it has a pretty nice sound rejection, as you can tell. If I just go here, you can't hear me. Nice. If I speak a little bit away, this is around 1 foot, and this is how I sound. Let me try the proximity effect. Hello everybody, so now I'm trying the proximity effect. You can tell the bass is coming. Okay, and let me try this with the plosives. Please, pizza, pepperoni. I think it does a pretty nice job. They mentioned that it has a pop shield inside. So please, pizza, pepperoni. Pa 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 pa. Yes, I think this is a pretty nice sound. I'm not using, by the way, I'm not using inline preamp. I thought maybe I would need, because usually some dynamic microphones, they need a little bit of gain booster, but in this case I don't think it's a need. Pretty nice. Okay, so this was the review, tryout, unboxing of this microphone by Rode, the Procaster. Thank you so much for watching. See you later. Bye bye. Ha ha ha.